Good morning, Bears. Today is January 26, 2022, and on this day in history, in 2005, President George W. Bush appoints Condoleezza Rice as Secretary of State. This appointment made her the highest-ranking African-American woman ever to serve in a presidential cabinet. That's a look at today in history. Now let's take it over to Cicely with today and tomorrow's weather forecast. Good morning, Cicely.
Good morning, Sophia, and good morning, Mickey. For today's weather, it's going to be in the lower 70s for your nighttime temperatures. It is in lower 40s. For tomorrow's weather, it is going to also be in the lower 70s. For your nighttime temperatures on Thursday, it will be in the upper 40s. Now let's take it back over to Sophia.
Thanks, Cicely, for that quick and to the point weather forecast. Sounds like we're going to continue to have some nice weather for the rest of the week. Tomorrow is Thursday, which means students have another round of COVID testing. Your teacher will tell you what time it is for your class to go. Now I'll show you who has a birthday for the next couple days, so let's take a look.
We sing happy birthday to you, and may all your dreams come true.
Happy, happy birthday.
Oh, 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 oh.
This is your birthday song.
Happy birthday to you all. Now let's see what we can expect for lunch today as well as what you will have for breakfast tomorrow morning. Let's see. Sounds good. Well, Bears, that's going to do it for today. We hope to see you back here on Friday with Miss Melgar's Feel Good Friday shoutouts. Until then, be safe, stay healthy, and always remember to display pulse. P is for promoting a positive environment, A is for acting responsibly, W is willing to learn, and S is for showing respect. See you on Friday.